Nick Perfect World was eating in the dining room on the floor, where he was used to eating because of his abusive household with his stepbrother, Kevin, and his adoptive father, Joe, which is where he used for his mental and emotional escape. This was his perfect world, which was actually imperfect. Kevin's perfect world was the bathroom, where he sits in the shower, partially dressed, where he felt that the shower washes away his emotional and physical pain and the abusive home with his stepbrother Nick and his stepfather Joe. It is 7 in the afternoon. Kevin and Nick are playing around and doing their homework in their room. The father walks in, and that's where hell begins.
This man just showed me what type of stuff is that.
And I'm trying to work. Stop playing.
Well, I don't care.
Stop playing, dude. Joe's coming.
I hate this Joe! You stink! Get a show!
Go beat him up, beat him up, go beat him up.
Leave him alone, I'm hungry!
You hungry? Get it, get it! I never see a comedian eat my good food.
You never told me what to eat.
You getting smart with me?
No!
I think you are. Oh. Man, what you eating until you leave my house?
I don't want to eat this.
You're not worth my money. All you do is use your two bastards for the government money.
You're the bastard.
What? I told you to get your ass in the shower.
I am. Don't you hear the water running?
You and that other piece of trash got some smart mouths.
I'm just sitting here dreaming about my mom.
She didn't want you. That's why the government's paying for me.
Don't be sitting here talking about my mama like that.
Awesome. How about you take a shower in the cold water. This
is detention. I have things to do. No talking, no electronics, no fun. I'll be back and there'll be consequences for your actions.
Hey bro, I got bruises from last week when Joe beat me in the shower.
I do too. He was mad when I was trying to get some Frosted Flakes and distract him.
Man, I don't want to live with Joe no more.
I never did. We met through him.
I want a trick, but I'm scared.
I'm scared too, but at the same time, I don't care.
Man, this is mental, physical abuse.
I'm gonna kill him.
No, bro. No, bro. We have to stick together.
Go answer the door, damn bastard.
Yeah, go answer the door, man.
No, my heart.
Well, I'm in this really intense video game. You stank anyway.
Joe told me, wouldn't let me take a shower.
Shut up.
I don't do that.
Okay.
Sit down. Get a shower. Nick.
That was a good series.
That was good. Help! Help! Help!
Hey, man, what you doing, man? I ain't doing anything. They were fighting. I'm breaking it up.
Anything you say will be used against you in the court of law. If you don't have enough attorney to prove the sign you want.
The coming check wasn't worth those two guys anyway.